I'll tell you what, introducing our next guest is turning out to be a real challenge for me. What do you say about the man who co-authored the book on folk music? So many memorable songs, so many people influenced, so much wisdom and beauty and song. This man is one of the most important faces in the folk genre and has been for almost six decades. He was given a well-earned Grammy Lifetime Achievement Award in 2009. And here he is with a song called What If No Matter. Please welcome Tom Paxton.
What if no matter how angry he was, how outraged he was, how furious he was? What if no matter how angry he was, he couldn't lay hands on a gun? He couldn't lay hands on a gun. And what if no matter how right he was, how wrong they were, how evil they were? What if no matter how right he was, he couldn't lay hands on a gun? He couldn't lay hands on a gun. No Uzi on a night, no assault gun in sight, no repeater, no explosives, no machine guns tonight, no clips crammed with bullets anywhere to be found, no weapons just laying around. And what if no matter how outraged he was, how furious he was, how murderous he was? What if no matter how outraged he was, he couldn't lay hands on a gun? He couldn't lay hands on a gun. He couldn't lay hands on a gun. It was a frosty night. It was beginning to snow. But down the city street, the wind began to blow. We all came to the cellar.
Darling baby,
my Creole bear. lost at night. It would begin in the storm, down the city streets. The wind began to blow. We all came to the cellar. We all emptied the bar. Here, little old feller, I play a shiny guitar. Did you hear John Earl?
He left me here.